Sunchek. And it's taken away by Zibanejad. Waves his way.
Zibanejad has scored this? Trocheck. Oh, the... And Rangers lead it.
With just over 49 seconds.
4-2.
Chris Kreider's second consecutive goal gives the Rangers a 4-2 lead.
And the Rangers have done a nice job defending in this game. And they'll make the defensive play right there. It was Trocheck that made the play. Zibanejad then had some room. He didn't want the open net. Kreider eventually does. So the defensive play by Trocheck. Trocheck and Zibanejad will assist. And Kreider gets that goal to make it a two-goal game. And I think people can breathe.
I
think. Yeah. I could never know.
I think 18,000 in the guard can breathe a little easier now.
Four shots on goal, two hits in the game, and over 15 minutes of ice time.
Now, remember we talked about Letang getting up slowly? Here's what happens. Letang takes him in, and keep an eye on 58, right? Bang! He gets hit by Kreider, and he was slow to get up.
Tristan Jarry goes to the bench. Penguin standing is empty. 40 seconds to go. Letang across. Malkin. Long shot save, Shesterkin. Goodrow moves it, kept it by Letang. Ricard Raquel with it. Out to Chris Letang. 24 seconds to go. Pass for Rust goes through him to Malkin. Stopped by Shesterkin. Fox swings it around the boards, kept in by Crosby. Knocked down by Fox. Nice play and cleared out by Mott. Outstanding play. 5 seconds to go. And the final seconds tick off on a New York Rangers win. The Rangers defeat the Penguins 4-2. They now have a 10-point lead on the Penguins in the standings in the Metropolitan Division race. Rangers in third, Pittsburgh in fourth. Igor Shesterkin's 31st win of the season, second most in the NHL.
Yeah, really, really solid effort again by Shesterkin. And the way the Rangers played in their own zone, especially in front of Shesterkin for the most part, you can't be perfect against a team like Pittsburgh that's got so many stars. But for the most part, they really did a nice job around the
especially the three-handed monster, Sidney Crosby. Chris Letang, Vinnie Malkin. That's the three-headed monster. Then you got Jake Gensel. That's another one. Chris Kreider. And that guy got some big saves.
Got the team going with a huge goal. The fourth line we talked about, and then Chris Kreider with the two goals in the third period that broke a 2-2 tie and gave the Rangers...
He'll be one of the three stars, I'll tell you that. He might be number one star.
...now have 9 points out of a possible 10 in the last five games. 4-0-1, 6-2-1 in their last nine games. For the Penguins, they are 7-3-1 in their last 11. And the same two teams will do it again
Saturday
night
on ESPN.
ABC.
Puck
drop will be a little after 8 o'clock.
5 o'clock, our time. 8 o'clock, New York time.
Tyler Mott, well deserved.
Yeah, for sure. Boy, he was all over the place.
Tyler Mott, he's the third star.
He has a goal, was hitting, was getting hit. He was in the middle of everything.
The two-star with another outstanding effort in goal with 27 saves.
There he is. Igor Shesterkin.
Just a solid, solid game for Shesterkin. Another one. And
I already know who the first one is.
Him having another level as they get ready for the playoffs. And for Shesterkin, he's on his way.
Four wins in a row. And the number one star, no doubt about this one.
Yep.
He won the game in the third period. Chris Kreider.
Chris Kreider.
A good night for the Rangers as they defeat the Penguins 4-2. We'll be back in just a moment.